Let's play the Paper Man. Okay, so you use. Oh. So you use. This, use the camera. And then E to interact. Let me turn the volume down. Cause I just feel like there's a jump scare coming. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Okay, big blue mailbox, scary angry pumpkin. Heard that music from the other room, creepiest. Yeah. I didn't mean to have it that loud, honestly. There's a police officer down here. Fancy green and black mailbox. You can fast walk. Okay. Oh no. That breaks my heart. I hate hearing babies cry. That triggers such a fight or flight in me. Please stop. It says what? Cool Bad Apple poster. So I have to go towards the crying? Oh, it won't let me do it like that, okay. Can we stop with the baby crying, please? That Apple poster. Where is? Oh, right here. No, ma'am. What was that noise? It was the gate. Okay. What just happened? No, a gnat just flew up my nose. Ew, gross. Hang on. I gotta blow my nose now. Okay. Sorry. That was gonna freak me out if I didn't blow my nose. It's called Misty Lake. Ugh, it's too sensitive. Honestly, SpongeBob was my entire childhood. Does it have to be this dark? No, thank you. I know you heard that. Run. Please stop. How far in the woods do I have to go? Oh my God, that is genuinely terrifying. I can't imagine playing this in VR. No. No, 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 no. Can I just sit under the light right here? What? Do you hear that? Oh my God. I'm turning my headset down. I can't. Oh my God. Oh shit. This is worse than the Slender Man game. Do you remember that? Did you ever play it? Why does that bird sound like it's having a seizure? Okay. Why is that boat filled with water? Do I have to go to the house? I feel like that's an obvious trap here. Can I go somewhere else? No? Okay. Excuse me. Some troll is trying to start a fight with me on Facebook. That's what I was reading. I'm not giving them my time. Why am I going so fast? Why is this so difficult? Oh my God. It's like, no, you have to go to the house in super slow speed so we can build up anticipation and make you terrified. Well, the paper man was oh. No. Do you see that with the bunny rabbit? Why do these look like actual photos? No, thank you. And why am I? Oh, am I supposed to be like a kid or something? Yeah, this is 100% a VR game. No, thank you. There's a cockroach on the freaking plate. Oh no, thank you. Nope, I'm good. I'm good, love, enjoy. I'm good. No. Absolutely not. I really don't want to sit on the couch right now, and I feel like that's what I'm supposed to do. Wait a second, the room changed around. The room flipped. I feel sick to my stomach right now. I feel like I'm gonna throw up, TJ. Oh my God, TJ. The entire room changed. Can I stop playing this now? Listen, I don't. In real life, when I go to like haunted houses and stuff, I don't have. This problem. Oh my God, no, ma'am. I'm terrified. See, that's where I end it. That's where I end it. That's where I end it. TJ, I'm not ending the stream. I need you to... You better watch me sleep, bitch. Did that just say it's not safe to play the games that you find on the internet? I'm done. I can't play this no more. I'm about to exit. Go sit with him. Oh, okay. It won't let me move. What the fuck? That literally, like, just force closed. That game just force closed itself. I didn't quit the game. I feel like a changed person now. Like, I feel like I'm about to, like, have a schizophrenic ass, like, nap. Like, I'm gonna go to sleep and my dreams are gonna be tormented by the paper man. That was so genuinely terrifying. Like, on a whole different level. Why the fuck did they have to put the game part in there? Like, I would have been good up until it got to that point where it was like, you shouldn't play random games you find on the internet. As if that's not exactly what the fuck happened. Like, it would be different if I got suggested the game, but because I just found it, and I played it, and I've seen the movie Stay Alive, no bitch. Oh my God, I'm not okay right now. I don't know what to do. Like, that was terrifying. Genuinely terrifying. Pray? No. I'll just light a protection candle. All right. So that was fun. Will I ever play it again? Probably not. Probably not. I mean, it's not like it has like a story mode or anything. I feel like that was like an interactive horror film more than anything. So, yeah, I'm gonna recommend that. Thank you, TJ, for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Enjoy your work day. I hope it goes by really quick and that it's like the least amount of annoying as possible. I'm definitely gonna watch American Horror Story now. How long have I been streaming? Yeah. I'll probably get off and play or watch American Horror Story now. But yeah, I'll talk to you later. Enjoy your day, TJ. Thanks. All right, so I'm thinking let's play a little bit of I think I'm actually gonna end stream. I think I'm gonna end stream and go watch some TV. Hi, Spicy. Hey guys, obviously I went to sleep after filming that. I did not sleep well. That was a genuinely terrifying game. But I'm posting this little video at the end of the video so that you can see that this is something that I want to start doing. If you have any game suggestions, you can join my Discord and you can put it in the game suggestions channel. And then also, if you want to see me do live reactions to the games, then feel free to go over to my Twitch. It's just twitch.tv/pixiefruit. And I'll be playing those live for everyone to come in and chat with me. Oh, my cat's who's on the litter box while I'm recording this. Great. But yeah, if you have any horror game suggestions or any game suggestions in general, I'd be more than happy to look into that and maybe play some. So make sure you guys are following all my socials. Thank you guys for watching. And yes, I did delete this game as soon as I got off stream. I literally went in and uninstalled it before I even got off stream, I think. And if you'd like to go see that video, you can go to my Twitch and watch the full stream. I actually played a few other games, but this one was the highlight. So I just posted this one to YouTube. But yeah, I love you guys. Thank you so much for following. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube. Thank you for all of your support. It is so appreciated. I seriously cannot say that enough. All of your support is so freaking appreciated. And yeah, I love you guys, and I will talk to you later, and hopefully I'll see you in the next stream. Bye guys.